Tigers, I'm Jackson on the Apollos.
And I'm Lucy on the Novas.
And here are somewhat good morning announcements.
Today is October 23rd, 2019, and it's a red day.
And it's also Fake Friday. Now let's party on over to the pledge with Essence and Casey.
Something's like frozen in there.
Okay, it just went on and then just went off again.
Flag of the United States of America into the Republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Thank you, Essence and Casey. Hey, what's your favorite part of the day?
Mine's lunch.
Speaking of lunch, today we have popcorn chicken with a hot roll and a fish sandwich.
And for the premium meal, we have a pasta bar, and the sides are mashed potatoes and gravy, roasted vegetables, and pears. It's kind of early, isn't it, Jackson?
Yes, it is. No, it's sleeping on over to the weather
with Lydia in Boston.
What's up, Plaza Tigers?
Welcome to the big body weather.
So, on to the weather. Today, there might be some rain, but most of the day is supposed to be partly cloudy. Today's forecast, the temperature for right now is 52 degrees. Which is still pretty chilly, so make sure you have your jacket. And then for the 7-day forecast, it looks like today is supposed to be pretty nice, and then it's supposed to get colder on Thursday. And it looks like it'll be nice on Sunday for the Chiefs game. So yeah, now let's go to the birthdays.
Okay, so happy birthday to Caitlin on the Legends and to Marlena on the Champions, so happy birthday. Okay, joke of the day. Why can't a bike stand on its own?
Why?
Because it's too tired.
That's a knee slapper.
Okay, that's all we have today, Tigers.
Peace.
Have a great day.
Thanks, Lydia in Boston. Important Plaza announcements for today. Plaza is hosting a book fair in the Plaza Library during school hours and conference hours. The last day of the book fair is tomorrow.
Hey, Plaza Tigers, remember, PTA reflections are papers are due November 1st. Turn them into Miss Elliott in room 510. Also, boys' basketball tryouts are next Monday before school, and girls' basketball tryouts are next Monday after school.
Also, Tigers, sign up for your quarter two intramurals on Sign Up Genius. It is available now. Intramurals start on November 5th. Now let's sit back and relax for a video.
What's that thing with the mustard ketchup relish?
Not eating hot dogs, Mackenzie.
Are they doing that ketchup mustard relish race this year?
Hot dogs!
Are we gonna do that one race?
What race?
Like the ketchup and mustard relish race.
Oh, for the student versus staff basketball game?
Yeah.
Alright, I want mustard doing, honestly.
I like ketchup.
What about relish?
Are they doing that race thing?
I don't know, are they?
Yeah, well, that's right. There may be a race, but it ain't gonna be with us. Right, Ketchup?
Yeah, that's, I'm pretty sure that bun has been closed.
That's right, kids. We are retired. Living the easy life. No racing for these guys.
Done.
Bummer. So is anybody racing?
I mean, I'm assuming they ought to probably still have it.
Hey, you know what would be really, really fun to see? What if the 8th graders had a race?
Reluctantly crouched at the starting line. Engines pumping and thumping in time. The green light flashes, the flags go up. Churning and burning, they yearn for the cup. They deftly maneuver and muscle for rank. Fuel burning fast on an empty tank. Reckless and wild, they pour through the turns. Their prowess is potent and secretly stern. As they speed through the finish, the flags go down. The fans get up and they get out of town. The arena is empty, except for one man still driving and striving as fast as he can. The sun has gone down and the moon has come up. And long ago somebody left with the cup. But he's driving and striving and hugging the turns and thinking of someone for whom he still burns. He's going the distance. He's going for speed. She's all alone. All alone in a time of...
Wait, what's the prize?
Hey guys, winner gets the Cheez-Its.
Okay, never mind. Yeah. That's not going to work.
They're moving way too slow.
That's not going to be good. Not going to cut the dog there.
So
I got an idea, though. What if we have a champion racing a warrior?
Sounds fair. Yeah. Champion and warrior?
Not a bad idea.
They'll run a good race.
I like diamonds, I like stunning, I like shining, I like million-dollar deals.
Man, that was a great video.
Yeah, are you excited for a student and staff basketball game?
Totally.
Me too. Well, that's all, Plaza Tigers. Bye.